The following presentation has been approved for mature audiences only.